Can you catch up? We'll be right back. just thank you for coming, that's all I can say. This is from the first scene page, it's not really, right? It's called Stories for Boys.
I'm not afraid to die.
from the police station. Another time, another place. It's for you guys. Speech written out to tell you a few things to sort of all I want to say is, and this is no, I mean, I'm just throwing away a thing we call cool here, and it deserves to be thrown away. I just want to thank you for coming, okay? And I think we've shown a lot of people what we can do, and that means you and us. It's our new single, right? It's out on the CBS label. It won't be out on the CBS label for long. I can tell you that story later. Another day. We'll be right back.
This is one called Cartoon World. I think you know, Mrs. Brown.
Thank you.
six cellos and a total of strings. Dim the lights, we feel embarrassed. Schoolmates get on without you? Would your mommy and daddy get on without you? Would your girlfriend get on without you? A day without me. Thank you. here in the stadium, right? Big lights, big record player, the whole beans. What did you say? I want some questions, by the way. Like, what's this about pop stars, for instance? The bouncer's alright, he bounces real well, you know? Any other questions? Who? You stop, he keeps untying my lace. This, by the way, there was a camera lost, if people could look for it. There's some photographers weeping in the corner. And the next one, hey, I hope it wasn't you. I know where you live. This one's about, it's about boys and girls. how is this, right?
Hold on a second. Turn around.
Recorded by Radio 2 and with Bono frequently off mic, that was U2 live at the National Stadium.